Hello, welcome to the Home and Construction Show. My name is Francis Mokule, your host, and we're happy to have you back again on our show. But before we can go deep into why we're here today, I'd like to remind you that the Home and Construction Expo is back, and we are going to be holding it this month from 25th November to 26th November. Same place, Kololo Independence Grounds. Make it a date to be there. Now, let's get back to why we're here. Now, sleep is becoming a very, very important part of people's life, especially in today's fast-paced world. And with people struggling with quality sleep and trying to optimize how they can best find good sleep, the mattress industry is also coming up to speed with solutions to help people optimize their sleep, give them better sleeping experience. And we look no further than Roseform to come and help us understand what exactly it means for you to focus or prioritize sleep. Without any further ado, I'd love to introduce to you the gentleman himself from Roseform to help us understand how best we can optimize our sleep and look at the nitty-gritties of what exactly you need to look out for when buying a mattress, what type of mattress you need, and you'll be shocked at what you're about to learn. So, welcome to the Homes and Construction.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Francis.
My name is Francis.
My name is Musa.
Nice to meet you, Musa.
Nice to meet you too.
So what do you do at Roseform?
Basically, first of all, I want to introduce myself. My name is Musa. Mm-hmm. I'm the brand manager for Roseform.
Okay.
Roseform is the manufacturer of Roseform mattresses. Mm-hmm. The company itself that manufactures the mattresses is called Roy Kim's Form Company Limited. We are part of a larger industry, which is called the Roy Kim's Industries Limited. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm just going to focus on the Roseform. Roseform, we're going to celebrate 10 years.
Oh, 10 years since you started.
Since we started.
Oh, when did you start?
We started around 2013.
Okay.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So now, basically, I'm going to talk about mattresses, and we are going to start from the premiums.
Okay.
Exactly.
Yeah, so to just remind you guys, Roseform also is going to be one of the exhibitors at the Homes and Construction Expo. So the reason that's why they're here is for you to get a feel of exactly what you're going to be expecting, of what you'll be getting at the Homes and Construction Expo when you eventually get there. So just take it away.
Mm-hmm. Then, let me go ahead and introduce some of our premium mattresses,
yes,
to the audience, to,
mm-hmm,
the viewers.
Mm-hmm.
We have mattresses of different types,
mm-hmm,
and we are starting from the corporate, then we come to the standard mattresses, like that. Then
so there's a food chain.
Exactly, there's a chain whereby you start from the top, in terms of the type of mattress itself,
uh-huh,
then you come to the medium, then you come down to the what you can call the regular or
people of down.
Exact, not people of down. Yeah, they're also part of our customers. So
okay,
basically, uh-huh, I just want to talk about the latest, mm-hmm, technology we have is the memory foam mattress.
Yeah.
The memory foam mattress, exactly. This is how it looks like.
It's the one we are sitting on?
Not really, no, not this one.
So the memory foam.
Okay. Yeah, and another one is this one here.
Mm-hmm.
Now the memory foam mattress, that's a new technology.
Mm-hmm.
It was developed by NASA, that is in 1966. Now, the memory foam mattress, basically, it helps to regulate the temperature,
mm,
of a person.
Mm-hmm.
You see, when we go to sleep, we tend to release heat. You understand? When you're sleeping and you cover yourself, we release heat.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this memory foam, which is added on top of the spring, it helps to capture that heat, absorb,
mm-hmm,
the heat,
mm-hmm,
then it will compress it out. So basically, when you wake up, it will regain the what?
Its shape.
Its shape, exactly. Its firmness.
Okay.
So it is good for people who sweat at night, in that it helps to regulate the heat of the person.
So they are the so-called pressure-relieving mattresses?
Exactly. That is the one.
So let me get that into context. So for example, my weight.
Mm.
So the mattress will adapt its shape based on my weight.
It will adapt your shape, actually, will be designed around the mattress. So basically, it's like it's a foam. It's like the way you see this, you know, sponge. Like you sleep on
it.
Your shape will appear,
mm-hmm,
around that mattress. So like it will create some kind of a design.
Okay.
In that to provide comfort.
Mm-hmm.
Then the other thing is it will help to release the pressure of the body. So that pressure will sink in, will be absorbed as well. So
when
you're sleeping, you have that comfort, that feel, that softness of the mattress. So it helps to create the body shape around it.
So what if I slept on a mattress that is not this pressure relieving, what differences will my body, what difference will my body experience? What's the difference between sleeping on a regular mattress and sleeping on this one?
The difference between regular mattresses and this memory foam mattress is that regular mattresses, they don't regulate the heat, the body heat, and they provide comfort as well. I wouldn't say that they're not giving comfort. They provide comfort, but this one provides extra comfort. It was a technology which was developed to basically, is to do with the health of a person. You understand? It caters to the health of a person. When you sleep, you release that heat. That heat is absorbed inside that high density foam that is added on top. Now that high density foam, it helps to absorb the heat in that you sleep comfortably without feeling the heat.
Oh, so you don't feel sweat. You don't sweat.
Exactly, you don't sweat.
So more like a mattress that's like an AC.
You could be sweating, but for us it will provide the coolness.
So you don't need to sleep while with windows open.
You don't need the fan.
And your leg up.
Exactly.
Okay. Perfect. So that is the pressure relieving mattress. So on the pressure relieving mattress, I see some sort of like vents.
Yeah, vents, exactly.
What are those vents
for? Now, these vents, they are inserted inside the springs. We have the springs inside. Here is the foundation. The spring acts like the foundation of the mattress, basically. Then they add the foam on top for the comfort. Now, these vents you see here, they help in releasing the air. So the air that is absorbed from the foam, it will sink and go inside the springs down there.
All right.
It will be released through these vents, the ones you see around the mattress.
Can I see how it works? All right. So that means when I sit, unlike other mattresses that get depressions, the moment you stand up,
it will regain back its shape.
All right. So what other type of mattress do you have?
Other types of mattresses we have. This is a category actually of.
And how much does that cost?
The price, I don't want to delve so much in the price, but when you go to our depots, actually, basically, you will get the price that is welcoming. It is factory price. When you go to our major customers also around the country, you'll get the price. The dealers, exactly. You'll get at the factory price as well. So I would encourage our customers to visit in case you want to get the best price, especially this season, this period of November, we are having a Black November sale.
Oh,
exactly. Black November sale, you can get it at an affordable price. On top of that, you're going to get 2 fiber pillows free.
Oh, like this one?
Exactly, like this one, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, made of fiber, very comfy and very soft. Yeah. Then the other mattresses we have the the next edition of this one is what we call the Bonlux. Exactly, the Bonlux.
Okay. So
the Bonlux is a reinvention of a mattress called the Pocket Spring. Pocket spring, these are like springs inserted in different fabric pockets. Different fabric pockets joined together, and then they add foam on top to provide comfort. Now that pocket spring, it works as the foundation or the support. Now that one, it helps to give the support of the body. When you're sleeping on the mattress, you don't want to fall in. Like you need to stay on top of the mattress.
Okay.
So like when you're sleeping, there is that bouncing effect of the spring, but it provides that firmness.
So the bounce is not so much.
Exactly.
It's just that which is needed.
Now the Bonlux, exactly, the one I was explaining, it has those springs that provide that bouncing effect, which is added with extra foam on top to provide extra comfort. Extra comfort.
So that Bonlux. And this one, which one is?
The latest technology, because when you're producing a product, you produce something, stays in the market, you do research, you come up with something much better. Exactly. Now, around the world, around the globe, the technology that is actually on currently,
right now,
or what we would say that contemporary technology, is the memory foam. This is the one which is currently on
memory foam.
Exactly.
Okay. So, you see, you know, I touched the texture of the mattress and also tried to feel it. and I kept wondering, are these mattresses designed for people that may have back issues, or it's just a mattress that anyone can have? Because it's not a normal mattress.
This memory foam, I wouldn't say it is designed for people with back issues. Mm-hmm. Basically, for it, it's more like a corporate mattress to provide comfort.
Okay.
Exactly. The mattress specifically for people with back issues is a different type of mattress. So I wouldn't recommend someone who has back
issues.
Pains, exactly, to settle in. Because when you sleep on it, there is the foam which is on top, which is added, it creates that body shape around. So the foam somehow slightly, I would say, reduces in the weight, kind of, because since it is capturing your body weight and body posture around it, so there is that slight, formation of your body around it. So basically, it wouldn't be perfect for someone with a body with a back pain.
Oh.
Person with back pain, you need a mattress which is firm.
Or flat.
Flat.
So the other one, there's a bit of
exactly. It's more
depression.
That is just for comfort, actually.
Okay.
Now, someone with a back problem, I would recommend that you buy a mattress which is called a fit sleep.
Fit sleep.
Exactly.
Okay.
That is if you don't have chronic back pain. Chronic back pain, in that it helps to release the pain around your pelvic here and the spine. So basically what I'm trying to say is that it does not heal the back pain, but it reduces the pain in that you sleep comfortably without having. So now this, the fit sleep is a mattress which is created with a support of a rebonded layer.
Mm.
That rebonded layer is just foam from different mattresses which is compressed and made hard.
Oh, to make it, oh yeah,
exactly.
It makes sense.
Made hard, exactly.
Yeah, makes sense.
Now, on top of that hard rebonded mattress, we add extra layers of foam to provide comfort.
Comfort.
Exactly. To someone who will sleep on it, they will stay firm.
That is not very hard.
Exactly. It's not very hard.
And doesn't shrink.
That is the right thing, exactly.
I'm coming to your industry.
Then, for someone who has a chronic back pain, I would recommend to take a mattress which is called orthopedic mattress.
Orthopedic mattress.
That one is basically is hard. It doesn't have any softness in it. Mm. And when you lift it, you feel like
you're
thing is heavy, exactly. The foam, which is made inside there, is compressed foam and a hard foam.
Mm.
Compressed, different types of foam, which is designed and joined together, and then they add a fabric on top. Now that one is good for someone with a serious chronic back pain, exactly, in that you can sleep on your back and you'll stay firm, and it stays longer. That's a mattress you can buy, actually, and you don't buy a mattress again.
Forever, until
exactly,
you die.
Forever, exactly. Orthopedic mattress is good, as well as a bit sleep as well.
All right. Mm. So now we go back to the second type.
The second type, I was explaining it was the bone lax. That is the one below this one here. The bone lax, exactly. It has an extra foam here.
Oh.
Now, this foam you see is not the other one you see there.
Mm.
That is a memory foam. This is a normal foam.
Mm.
A normal foam, exactly. This is a normal foam just to provide comfort.
Mm.
It does not create your body posture.
It
does not adapt your body posture. Mm-hmm. Exactly. It is just to provide comfort, to give firmness to the person who is sleeping on it also.
Mm.
Now, the springs which are inserted there, they are hard springs.
Mm.
We have different types. We have pocket spring. These are soft springs.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have the hard springs. They are called the Bonnell.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the Bonnell, the word Bonnell, the word Bonlax was generated from the word Bonnell.
Bonnell, yeah.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Hard spring.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the hard spring, they help people of overweight, you understand?
Mm.
In that a couple who are above 200 kg, a husband and a wife, a bone lax or a Bonnell mattress will be perfect for them.
So it's for people with good weight,
Exactly. People with extra weight, kind of. So basically, this one is good in that it doesn't create this bouncing effect.
Oh, so it just stays?
It stays. Oh. No, there is bouncing, but a little, not too much.
So that's why it's good for people with...
Exactly.
So that it does not go in.
Yeah.
So it adopts, it's sort of like... sort of like sustains the pressure that comes from the weight.
From the weight.
So, but does that slide the top layer?
No, the top layer is attached onto this main.
It doesn't move.
Oh, exactly. Okay. It is attached. It's just okay. Just like the way you see this one. It's attached to the fabric of the spring.
Makes sense. So, what else?
Then the other thing we can move to the. I already talked about the pocket spring is for the light people.
Mm-hmm.
So when you walk into our showroom or the depot and you're light, you're not overweight, husband
like me.
And wife, exactly like your weight,
okay.
My weight, you understand? People over 100 up to 150, I would say basically like 150 and below, you understand? You can go in for a pocket spring, and if you want that comfort, feel, flexibility, that calmness, the coziness of the mattress. You go and you look for a mattress they call the pocket spring mattress. Now the people who are extra weight, you go and look for a Bonnell or a Bonnell mattress.
Yes.
Exactly. Those are so good for supporting the weight, above 200.
From a layman's perspective, understanding how, knowing how people buy mattresses in Uganda, mostly they focus on size.
Yeah, that's true.
Get me 4x6, get me 5x6,
five by
get
six,
me 2x2.
6x6, exactly.
So I would love you to take us through why it is important now to know, but much as you may want the size, why is it important for you to know about the type as well?
The size as well.
The type?
The type. Basically, I would say these mattresses, they come in different sizes, basically to cater and suit the person is like wants something like that.
Need,
I would say exactly or needs exactly, because I may have a small bed, because my room is small and it's compact. I don't have spacious environment to put a 6x6 bed, so I have a small room. I have a small bed. I would definitely get a mattress that fits that bed. I'll give an example, like when you go to schools, basically. Schools, dormitories, they cannot put in mattresses of this nature, size. Because since they want to maximize the number of students in a room, they will buy those mattresses that exactly. So that is a 3x4 they normally take for the schools. Yeah, those are small and 4 inches. But we have different sizes. We have 3x4, we have 4x6, we have 5x6, 6x6, 120x200, different types, as you can see them here.
So what I take away is that much as you want to buy something that is within the confines of what works for you in terms of space, I also think that you should know, if you consider, put in consideration, how what you buy will benefit you.
Absolutely.
Especially when it comes to mattresses.
Absolutely.
That's what I take away from this whole
Absolutely.
Thing. I hope that has been helpful to you people. And now we are going to be showing you what we've been talking about in terms of the kinds of mattresses. And the Bagisayo. Where should we start? With the first one that
we can start with this one, the one we talked of, the memory foam. It looks like this. Yeah, it's basically a 5x6. 5x6, like in this category, this is how it's measured. The length and the width. This is 5, exactly. So the small one is the 5.
Oh, yeah.
Then the longer one is the 6, exactly. 5x6. Then this one, it comes in 12 inches. The whole of this is 12 inch.
Okay.
When you measure it, yeah, we have this one and this one is the same. It's 5x6, 12 inch, both
what
of them.
What is this? This is a
pillow top.
Pillow top.
A pillow top that is added onto the spring. Yeah. Now this pillow top is to provide extra comfort. This is the Bonlux.
This is the Bonlux.
Exactly. The Bonlux. They add the pillow top on top to provide extra comfort.
So this is the vent.
This is the vent. This is the vent. They help in air circulation.
All right. So when I sit on like this,
The air breathes out exactly.
When I stand up, it just goes back
exactly.
to
that's
form.
Right. Yeah.
I'm curious to know how this adopts.
It is the type of the foam that is inside there.
All right. So what next?
Then we have a 6x6. These ones are 6x6.
Same type.
Same size. Same type. Same type, but the size is different. 6x6, basically you have like this, it is six, and the other side it is six. Those are the beds, I think they call the king beds, something like
beds.
That, I guess so, exactly. Yeah, the comfort, you feel the comfort on it.
Yeah.
how is it adopting mm-hmm. my weight?
Exactly. It doesn't, and the other benefit with this one, it does not shrink even when you're overweight. Like, it will provide the same firmness here. If you're a couple, a husband will sleep there, a wife will sleep here, and the firmness will stay the same.
I'm in heaven.
Because the springs are what? They are hard. There is that bouncing effect, but still there. Hey. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mm. I can now feel it. Mm. Because mm. I see it getting the shape of my... Mm. my and now... Mm. Wow. There is no kink.
There is no... no. Mm. It will come back to its normal... no more posture. Okay. Mm.
All right. So, what about this one?
Now, this one is a 5x6.
Also, the same as.
Yeah, the same as that one there. It's a 5x6. As you can see, the size is smaller, and the other one is longer. This one is shorter, exactly.
So these are pressure relieving.
These
so
are.
How do I?
No, pressure relieving are those two. Sorry, this one and this one on top. Oh. These two. They are the pressure relieving mattresses.
Okay.
Yeah. These are
so
the.
Which one is this one?
This one is a. Oh. This is a bone lux.
Oh, this is, this is bone lux.
No. This is a pocket, a pocket spring. Yeah. These springs are soft. Yeah. They are soft.
So these ones are hard springs.
Exactly. These
people
are
that
hard
are
springs.
Uh-huh. Okay. People that are heavy.
Exactly heavy. You can settle for a bone lux, this one, or. Another bone lux in form of a memory spring, actually. This is the memory foam which is added there.
So this has soft springs?
This one has soft springs.
It also gives equally... Does it, can someone that's overweight do this?
Overweight, I wouldn't... overweight, like, would say basically like someone who is 150 or 200 and below. Oh. You can sleep on it. But someone of 200 and above, I would tell you to take a bone lux. A bone lux is very good. Very firm, very strong. Okay.
So
a bone lux or a bone nail?
Between pressure relieving and bone lux is that bone lux always has this additional.
Basically, the foam which is kept here is a memory foam, and this is a high density foam.
High density.
Exactly, the high density here is just like any other normal foam which we use to make the other mattresses.
Okay.
High density here, but the foam here is different.
Is
this is the one exactly you sleep on, and it adopts.
Shape.
To your shape, exactly. It adapts to your shape. Yeah. Like when you move off, it regains back its shape.
Alright, there's this one.
Now this one is what we call a fit sleep mattress. As I explained earlier, this is a rebounded mattress that is supported with extra foam on top. Now the rebounded part is the hard one, as you can feel down exactly.
Yeah.
This is the foundation, the support. Now this one is good for people who want comfort. At the same time, they want firmness of the mattress. It is foam, not spring, but it provides comfort and firmness. It doesn't shrink inside.
Yeah, so extra
foam on top to provide comfort. But it has a rebounded part, the hard part,
that is down.
Exactly down for support.
Support.
Exactly. So
I have a funny question.
Mm.
So what if I want to experience this size?
Okay. You want to experience exactly? Yeah, you can flip it actually. There are people, especially those with chronic back pains, they want to...
So this can work as for comfort as well as for...
It can do both, exactly. It can do both. So if you want comfort, you can sleep on this side. If you have a back pain, chronic back pain, and you want to sleep on a firm surface, you don't have that comfort, you just flip it. Then you sleep on this other side.
Buy orthopedic the other side, and this
you can buy a fit sleep. It does two in one exactly. It provides comfort, at the same time it provides firmness of someone with a back pain. It does not cure the back pain, but it releases the pressure around
the back.
Exactly.
Two bags is one stone.
Exactly.
What's the lifespan?
The lifespan, this one you can use it for 15 years and above.
Is there any maintenance?
Maintenance, perhaps, maybe, if you want to keep the plastic there, or you can
plastic, no.
If you don't want to keep the plastic there, it doesn't require maintenance, actually.
Right.
The fabric which is designed on the mattress is strong and durable. This fabric is strong and durable. First of all, it doesn't keep bacteria. It does not store germs or bacteria. The other thing is, it's good also for people who sweat at night with these type of... designs you see here. So for extra how can I call it, extra durability of the mattress fabric, we kept a fabric that is strong,
okay,
and durable onto this mattress, so it doesn't need maintenance actually.
Amazing. But me, I want to buy a mattress that has this white.
These white colors, basically the ladies, they prefer them. They are good for the ladies, yeah.
Hey, you might carry food on the bed and
spill on it.
Yeah,
so then this is the what you call an orthopedic mattress. It's basically it's all rebonded foam, hard height. Foam, exactly, all hard foam. So you could be having your chronic back pains. You can settle for this one. If you cannot afford the fit sleep, you can buy an orthopedic mattress. So it's all hard foam, all. It doesn't have any.
It's very heavy.
Exactly, very heavy because of the foam which is added inside, compressed foam. Yeah.
You have to be a weightlifter.
You feel the weight, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So will this be at the expo?
Yeah, it will be there at the expo.
Yeah.
We shall have, so because it is in the category. It is in the category of premium mattress. The orthopedic, the fit sleep, the memory foam, the bone lacks, the bonnel and the pockets.
I'm not going to lie, this mattress is very heavy.
Very heavy, absolutely.
I think you are deep breath after carrying.
No, you won't.
Okay. So
this is 5x6 as well. It comes in 12-inch. 12-inch, 5x6. So what 5 here and 6. This one is bone lacks.
Bone lacks.
It is pocket, sorry, pockets.
Oh, pocket.
Pocket is pocket spring. That's why it is soft actually. Pocket.
Amazing.
Yeah.
So, is this the same spec or just different colors?
It's the same spec, just different colors, different fabric designs and colors as well, as you can see. This is a 3x6.
Oh, 3x6. Bone lacks, yeah?
Bonnel, yeah. This is a 5x6 bonnel. This is a 5x6 bonnel as well. Then this is a pocket spring. Pocket spring, this is 5x6 as well.
For extra comfort, come to this.
Now this one is soft springs. Yeah. Very soft, yeah.
That's for a real extra comfort. This
yeah,
is it.
This is exactly, you got it. Real extra comfort.
Yeah. This is it.
Yeah.
After the hustle from town and
The day's hustle, yeah, you go back to a relaxing environment. Basically, that's all. And we're having a promotion, a Black November sale. Black November sale is you come to our showroom, you buy any of these premium mattresses you see here, you get 2 free fiber pillows.
Is it two on free. Already?
Yeah, it's on. It's ongoing, actually.
When does it end?
End of this month. And we do delivery around Kampala,
Free
of charge. Anywhere around Kampala, we make delivery free of charge.
I'm in Jinja, I want two mattresses.
You're in Jinja, we have a depot in Jinja as well. We shall deliver there.